I'm good, thank you. So you look very gorgeous.
Thank you.
What are you wearing today?
I am wearing Finders Keepers and I'm super relaxed because it's like so flowy.
It's very flowy and very pretty. I love it. So what advice would you give people who want to break into modelling?
You know, for me it was really based on social media.
Yep.
So, you know, we got out there and we did our own sort of stuff. My boyfriend's a photographer, so we really like kind of took it in our own hands and decided to go out there and just create our own content and get really creative with it. So I suggest kind of, you know, trying to build a bit of a brand around yourself.
Yep.
And kind of decide what you stand for, what sort of style you have, and just create content around that because people will pick it up and like it, and then, you know, you get jobs off the back of that. So for me, that's probably the best piece of advice.
Yep. And with social media, like, how do you go about, like, getting your brand out there via social media? Like, do you have any top tips or tricks for anyone, any bloggers or anything that maybe want to, you know, up their following?
Yeah. Well, look, I mean, great photography is a start. So, you know, I really have a huge difference from taking photos on like a phone or front-facing camera to then when we started to like up our photography equipment and get a lot better quality. So good photos is a start. Then also like just posting really consistently. So find the best time of day. Use Iconosquare.
Yeah.
Iconosquare shows you the statistics.
Okay.
So basically you then know what the best time of the day is to post. You can see like your geographic audience and things like that.
Cool.
So yeah, check out our content.
Yeah.
Cool.
And what's your favourite collection been so far this week?
Ooh, oh my god, that is so tough. Do you know what? I still can't get over Matuszewski.
Yeah,
it was just unbelievable. And like just the intricacies of like the details and the jewellery as well.
The jewellery was amazing.
It was unbelievable. So that was still probably a standout for me.
Awesome. Well, I'll let you go, but thank you so much.
You're right.
And enjoy the rest of the week.
Yeah, awesome.
Good luck with everything.